as is a nation. It's one nation of old, a land built by heroes. Their stories we've been told, built upon a history of toil, sweat and tears. A Christian land of over 1,000 years. But listen to me, people, these words you can't ignore. Today England needs her sons and her daughters like never before. Feel the pride, hear the call, from Land's End to Adrian's Wall. This is England, the land of St. George. This is the land of the free, where the white cliffs meet the sea. 1,000 years of kings and queens, Oxford and Cambridge, English law, Charles Dickens and Bobby Moore, Drake and Nelson sailing the seven seas. But listen to me, people, these words you can't ignore. Today England needs her sons and her daughters like never before. Feel the pride, hear the call, from Land's End to Adrian's Wall. This is England, the land of St. George. New Forest and the Lakeland Fells, and there I hear Wainwright calling me. Now every Englishman he knows the greatest beauty be an English rose, and within this land my spirit will ever be. But listen to me, people, these words you can't ignore. Today England needs her sons and her daughters like never before. Feel the pride, hear the call, from Land's End to Adrian's Wall. This is England, the land of St. George. England, oh England, every woman, every man. What became of Jerusalem in this green and pleasant land? I won't run, I'll never hide, they'll always see my English pride. This is England, the land of St. George. This is England, the land of St. George.